It's like Vipassana for your ego.
Yeah.
Like a reality show. It's like you go there, your ego just gets cleansed. Like, your ego gets an enema.
Yeah.
That's what a reality show is.
Hello and welcome to a fresh new episode of Menu Please. My name is Kumar Varun and let me cut straight to the chase. I love breakfast. I also love lunch. I love dinner. I love food. And today I'm going to have breakfast from all over the country. और मैं अकेले सारा नाश्ता तो कर नहीं पाऊंगा तो ज्वाइन मी फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट टुडे आर दी फोर इनसेनली टैलेंटेड कॉमेडियंस और आल्सो माय वेरी क्लोज फ्रेंड्स एंड आल्सो पार्ट ऑफ कॉमेडी प्रीमियम लीग नाउ स्ट्रीमिंग ऑन नेटफ्लिक्स गिव इट अप फॉर आवर फोर गेस्ट टुडे रिताशा राहुल प्रशस्ति एंड तन्मय We're going to eat today. Are you guys excited?
Yes, very hungry.
I'm just happy you're not asking questions.
Yes. I'm going to ask history of Nalli Nihari very soon. We all know why we have met. Hum log saath mein aaj nashta kar rahe. All of you tour a lot, sometime for shoot, sometime for comedy. What are your, like, if I have to ask you, like, favorite breakfast from all over the country? Like, aisa kuch hai ki yaar, wahan jata hun, toh wahan zarur khata hun.
Jagah toh nahi, but I love a good idli podi.
Nice. Oh, idli what?
Podi? Podi? What do you call it? Say it properly.
No, it's perfect.
Damn it.
Please say.
So well said.
Please say.
Okay, Ritashi, it's pronounced
podi.
Dosa.
It is dosa.
It's idli pronounced? Dosa.
Yeah. No, re guys, that's masala.
Jaise chutney.
No!
Jaise idli chutney.
Gunpowder.
Rahul, as the resident expert on this, what is the correct pronunciation?
Idli podi.
Alag hai. Galat to nahi bol rahi thi aise.
No, no, it was close.
Podi podi.
It's very, aisa bhi nahi hai jhalapan.
See, the problem is you feel. Nahi, the problem is you guys feel itna galat nahi tha.
Nahi tha, tha. I understand.
That itself is.
But Prashti, you are, of course, from Heartland, just like me. What is your favorite breakfast?
But I love eating breakfast every. When I tour, I look forward to eating definitely at various places. Punjab, for example, I discovered Punjab ka proper food through touring only. So it's chole bhature or kulche and everything I love, which is like sort of the same amount of oil as our Heartland food has, but just different flavor.
And you know, they say Indian immunity is like immune to viruses.
What?
This is the reason. Because we उठ के भैंस को छोले भटूरे ठूस रहे मुंह के अंदर. And we were like, oh, सुबह सुबह पराठा. Like, shit is heavy, dude.
But I, for a fact, know कि राहुल का favorite breakfast is hotel का buffet breakfast.
Yeah, yeah.
Love it.
Raul, what is your obsession with buffet breakfast?
It feels so nice, na. You just sit there and there's all these options for you. Like, तुम्हारे लिए बनाया. मतलब किसके लिए? मेरे लिए बना पागल. Can I have some toasted bread? खाना ही नहीं है. लेकिन कोई और टोस्ट कर रहा है तुम्हारे लिए।
But thing I don't understand about Five Star is, you seen those Danish patisserie?
Yes. They always taste awful.
Please correct me, Rahul.
No, no, it's correct. Exactly.
Patisserie that also makes very fun Instagram videos. Yeah.
Along with Kubra cake, it's. ब्रेकफास्ट सेट है फिर एक सेट डोसा भी हो जाएगा ओके गाइस हम लोग बहुत अच्छा अच्छा बात कर रहे हैं कब से ये खाना पसंद है वो खाना पसंद है आई फॉर नाउ लेट्स बिकॉज इट्स ऑल्सो रियलिटी शो दैट यू गाइस आर पार्ट ऑफ व्हाट इज इट विदाउट अ कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी सो वी विल स्टार्ट विद फूड कॉन्ट्रोवर्शियल sort of opinion that you guys have or unpopular opinion about food. I don't like pizza, okay? I hate pizza. I'll start from
Shut
there.
Up!
Yeah, I really think pizza is not food. I'll take it one step
further. Sound like the mic, lelo.
Yeah. खाना बोलेगा ना कि आज लाइक आज खाना खाना है पिज्जा ऑर्डर कर रहे हैं हमने नहीं वो खाना नहीं
तो अगर पिज्जा का आटा और टॉपिंग्स अलग से दे दे यू कैन डू दैट
आई माइट प्रेफर दैट
इट्स वेरी कंट्रोवर्शियल बट आई डो नॉट लाइक बरीटोस बरीटोस लाइक दाल भात शाक रोटली व्हिच इज अ गुजराती नॉर्मल मील ऑल टुगेदर
ओह देयर इज जेलसी देयर
नो इट्स जस्ट लाइक व्हाट इज दिस आई वांट टू
रोटी के अंदर चावल क्यों दे रहे हो
करेक्ट करेक्ट आई डोंट लाइक इट
टू थिंग्स आई इट्स लाइक नॉट आई डोंट लाइक वाला आई लव वाला गुड बनाना चिप्स विद केचप It is just mind blowing.
समझ में आ नहीं रहे हो यार सब बुला रहा हूँ मैं
ये पसंद है कि नहीं पसंद
इनको बहुत पसंद है बहुत पसंद है
हाँ EU में भी famous
This is a safe space.
Nice nice
दूसरा वाला veg fried rice with दाल तड़का It is unbelievable. Awesome.
Veg fried rice with dal tadka.
Yeah, you can imagine.
This you can see the appeal in it.
I think butter chicken is overrated.
Nice.
Right?
आप मुंबई में रहते हो ना सब बोल सकते
This is the other thing. This is the other thing. Yeah. This whole like Bombay has not that good food.
No, everywhere else, chicken, I'm sorry.
Everywhere else is very good.
I'm just generally tired of the orange gravy phenomenon that is in our palate. Yeah, that's it.
Prashasti.
Fried chicken khate na, wo ek layer khane ke baad fir khane layak
nahi. Oh, agreed.
Yeah.
Itna science aage badh chuka hai. Itna log fried chicken khate hain, to andar se fir wo पका के नहीं रहे थोड़ा काट काट के थाली लगा लगा
के करेक्ट इतनी सारी खाने की बात कर ली है सो लेट्स हैव आवर ब्रेकफास्ट
यस
ओके I'll introduce what we are going to eat now. Okay, there is paratha, there is idli podi, there is bhurji pav, keema pav. We all know keema is minced meat essentially, and of course we have dosa also. Jo khana hai khao, khate hai mast. We can start.
Yeah, yeah.
Please.
Come on, I'm very hungry anyway.
Yeah. Okay. I am really curious to talk about this new show that all four of you are part of, which is the Comedy Premium League, streaming now on Netflix. Isme bahut sare rounds the, right? What rounds were you guys like really looking forward to? We'll start with Ritasha.
But I was most okay with the sketch comedy round because I had to do acting only. So that was fine.
Tanmay, what round were you looking forward to the most?
So when they told us there's going to be two stand-up rounds, that's when we decided that in one stand-up round, we want to roast each other. So I was really excited about that because Sumaira was going to go last in that. Because we did a bunch of trial shows. And वहाँ पे हमने हम सुमेरा को सुमेरा गांड मारना और हमारी क्या कही है कुत्ता निकाल जो मन में सच में जो मन में वो बोल
और
उसने बोल दिया and every time she got angrier on stage it would just be so funny so yeah, all the times where Sumaira got to be front and center and be savage was very fun for us.
So I was excited for mostly for the first presentation that we did and the topic was animals. You know, there are times when you write a sketch or write a presentation and you practice it. It's funny when you write it. If funny, when you practice it for the first time, then you get used to it. You know the jokes. But the thing about the animals presentation was that there are no jokes. There are no written jokes. It's just the vagueness of what we do. So every time we used to practice also, we couldn't stop laughing.
Rashti, tumhara favorite round kaun sa?
I think the sketch round. क्योंकि मेरा उल्टा था कि I'm very static performer. Improv के दिनों के बाद से मैंने ऐसा acting और freestyle किसी और character को बन करना नहीं किया. So I was very excited about this. Also because मेरी team में Kenny, Akash and Kenny is all are very good performers. All of them can just make a scene while they are you know improvising. Like I genuinely felt very free and very good. And our sketch also I love a lot.
So her team पे एक dynamics है. तुम्हारी team में एक बहुत clear dynamics ये था कि दो लोग एकदम हिंदी कॉमेडियन से सो टू स्पीक यू एंड आकाश एंड दो एकदम इंग्लिश कॉमेडियन से केनी एंड कनीस तो ऐसा कभी हुआ क्या लाइक हाउ वाज इट ब्रेनस्टॉर्मिंग विद दैट सेट
हां अलग फॉर मी तो इट वाज द माय प्रीटी मच फर्स्ट टाइम वर्किंग विद ऑल ऑफ देम आई थिंक हर टीम में होता है ना कि हम लोग डिवाइड तो करते दिमाग में कि हमारे में कौन नॉर्थ इंडियन कौन साउथ इंडियन है कौन इंग्लिश कौन हिंदी सो वी जस्ट डिवाइड स्टफ लाइक यू नो केनी एंड कनीस कैन प्रोबब्ली डू लाइक इन एन इंग्लिश स्केच एंड मी एंड आकाश कैन डू हिंदी स्टैंड अप व्हाटएवर बट आई थिंक इट ऑल केम टुगेदर वेरी स्मूथली ऐसे एक बार हुआ वैसे कि ये लाइन हिंदी में कर दें like that was a level of debate ki hindi mein zyada maza aayega it just came together fairly organically
rahul your team dynamics I want to talk about it because aapke bhi bahut char different type of characters the usme bhi aisa do true blue north indians and then two people who like grew up in bombay like you and uruj are like bombay people to aisa kuch hua kya like north बॉम्बे तुम्हारे जोक मुझे नहीं समझ आ रहे तुम्हारा ह्यूमर बहुत अलग है मेरा ह्यूमर बहुत अलग है
हमारा स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट ही था कि एक दूसरे को समझ में नहीं आ रहा कुछ तो हमने एक्सेप्ट कर लिया वो एंड वी हैड फाइट्स एंड ऑल प्रॉपर फाइट्स ऑलमोस्ट लाइक मार रहे थे एक दूसरे को मलिका ने तो चोक स्लैम भी दे दिया बेस्ट थिंग वॉज वी फॉट इट आउट एंड गाली दे दिया एक दूसरे को एंड देन आई थिंक द मोमेंट वी केम टुगेदर इन द बबल देन इट वॉज लाइक सो मच फन एवरी डे प्रैक्टिस वॉज सो मच फन एंड आई हैव टू टेल यू दिस द मेन रीजन फॉर लॉट ऑफ टेंशन वॉज प्रशस्ति स्टील बिकॉज अचानक हमको पता है सीपीएल आ रहा है तीन महीने यार तो हम लोग बोला ठीक है आराम से सोचेंगे टिकट सडनली कम नो दिस टीम ऑल फोर ऑफ देम हैव गॉन टू गोवा दे आर प्रैक्टिसिंग इतना अननेसेसरी प्रेशर आ गया यार कि यू लोग ऑलरेडी चालू कर रहे हैं हम एक दूसरे की स्पेलिंग नहीं जानते अभी तक मल्लिका में एक एल दो एल किसको पता We were at that, so I think that put a lot of pressure.
Yeah, I'm aware of this because मेरे हर टीम में ऐसा close friends हैं, तो ऐसा live update मिल रहा था कि क्या चल रहा है. Sometime in December, first week, this entire team goes to Goa secretly. Okay.
Secretly.
Because I was with Kaneez one day. We were with Kaneez one day before. Tanmay, me and Kaneez like, I have to leave tomorrow. I'm like, where? But she's coordinating with Prashti, and then she finally comes up. Goa mein jeep weep kaise milta hai? क्या करता? I'm like, why is she talking about Goa suddenly?
Yeah, Ali Baba. लोग सब Goa जा रहे हैं. सब Instagram पे डाल रहे हैं.
Yeah.
हाँ. I'm like, we can do the math, you know.
Yeah. So ये लोग Goa पहुँच गए. I'm like, this team is really like, ये team must prepare कर रही है. चारों Goa में daily ऐसे writing चल रहा है, ये चल रहा है, वो चल रहा है. Two weeks later, I go to Corbett where Rahul Dua की शादी हो रही है. I go and I'm like, भाई दूसरी टीम गोवा में तैयारी कर रही है. भाई मेरी शादी हो रही है. मेरी टीम दैट नेक्स्ट डे आई मीट मलिका इन दिल्ली एंड आई एम लाइक अरे मैं शादी से हाँ वो शादी कर रहा है मैं यहाँ बैठा वो उधर बैठा क्या चल रहा है. सो यू गाइस बट यू रियली कॉट अप है ना.
वही बोलना पड़ेगा.
रिताशा, बहुत लोग ऐसा बोलते हैं कॉमेडियंस कैन टेक जोक्स, इसलिए रोस्टिंग वोस्टिंग में एक दूसरे पे आराम से जोक मारो, कोई बुरा नहीं मानता है सच. हाउ वाज योर एक्सपीरियंस इन टर्म्स ऑफ रोस्टिंग वगैरह? डिड यू एवर फील कि यार ये थोड़ा ज्यादा हो रहा है?
यू नो इट्स फनी यू आस्क मी दिस, बिकॉज़ दिस मॉर्निंग ओनली आई वाज थिंकिंग कि हाउ मच फन रोस्टिंग एक्चुअली इज, बट व्हेन द मोमेंट केम फॉर मी टू एक्चुअली रोस्ट समबडी, I was thinking back to that performance and I'm like, when the audience sees this, they're going to be like, get her off stage. She's the worst roaster I've seen in my life. And I really wanted to have a lot of like pizzazz and
panache,
spunk and all. I was just like quaking inside, but just scared to be mean.
But काफी mean तो थी तू.
क्योंकि वो लिख के तो बताया था कि ये तुम्हें ये बोलना है. मैंने बोला मैं lines रख लूँगी. लेकिन character नहीं, मैं रिताशा ही हूँ. तो मैं mentally बोल रही हूँ, this रिताशा, you are like from the gully and also पूरा jacket also. अब मैं करूँगी, अब मैं roast करूँगी, नहीं हुआ.
Talking of roasting, going to the legend of roasting in this country. तन्मय, how was it? Like कभी ऐसा लगा कि यार थोड़ा ज़्यादा हो रहा है roasting में?
देखो, अगर तुम 10 साल ट्विटर पे गुजारोगे ना, तुम्हारे दोस्त तुम्हें जो भी कहे, आपने सब सुन लिया, सब सुन लिया. So, I was like, कि ये तो क्या है यार, हमको तो सरकार वगैरह ने रोस्ट किया है, तो ये सब तो ठीक ही है.
In fact, there were jokes that we would write about each other. You know the saying, right? Like the loudest laugh in the writer's room is the sound of a joke that'll never make it to the show.
Yeah.
So it's that. Yeah. So here, like every writing room is that. So we would, there were jokes that we would make about each other that we were like, हमें कोई problem नहीं है, ये Netflix को problem है.
Okay, my next question is to all of you. All of you like know each other more or less, but end of the day you are still competing. How was it कि तुम ऐसे दोस्त हो, colleagues हो, but फिर भी compete कर रहे हो? Like there might be some like ऐसा थोड़ा talking about each other पीछे. ये कैसे हो सकता है? ये कैसे?
Well done, well done. What?
Yeah. Tell ना ऐसा कुछ Rahul from
ऐसा कुछ नहीं. पहले दिन तो सब खुश है. हाँ. यार मिल रहे हैं, बहुत सारे सेल्फी सेल्फी खींच रहे हैं. हाँ. जितना भी तुम बोल लो यार, इट्स अ फ्रेंडली थिंग. जब स्कोरबोर्ड में दिखता है कि उसको 100 पॉइंट और तुमको 20, बुरा तो बुरा लगता है यार. मतलब हमने इतना भी बुरा नहीं था यार. हम लोग एंड द नेक्स्ट लॉजिकल थिंग इन योर माइंड, इतना भी बुरा नहीं था और उनको कैसा भाई इतना मिला. पॉलिटिकली करेक्ट फेसेस तो रख रहे थे हम लोग एक दूसरे के साथ. बड़ी मस्त बिचिंग एनवायरनमेंट हो गया था.
Correct.
और बहुत ब्यूटीफुल बिचिंग एनवायरनमेंट, इट्स लाइक पोएट्री. कैसे बताया? अभी मैं yeah. और प्रशस्ति हम लोग अलग टीम में ना. मैं और प्रशस्ति मिलेंगे तो ये तन्मय भाई, रिताशा हो जाएगी. फिर रिताशा की भाई प्रशस्ति, एक पोएट्री था वो इसके में,
पोएट्री इन मोशन.
तो व्हिच तो हैपेंड अ लॉट, बट एंड ऑफ द डे वो मेरे को थोड़ा यार ऐसे थॉट्स नहीं आने चाहिए थे यार. मतलब केनी तो अपना है लड़का है यार. तो वो हुआ. बट अगेन जब खत्म हो गया, सब चला गया, तो आई एम बीइंग वेरी ऑनेस्ट. अभी ये लोग शुगर कोट कर सकते.
टॉकिंग ऑफ ऑनेस्टी, तन्मय,
नाइस.
कम ऑन यार,
नाइस
सब्सक्राइब. Honest interview.
This actually is very true what Rahul said. Also because we were winning a lot. So a lot of the envy was being directed at us. Very aware. Yeah. I've spent 10 years in this industry by now. Spent enough time around comics. But me and Sumukhi, as you know, privately, we're very type A. We are very, it's a plan. We're going to stick to it. This is the day we'll get this done. So every time there'd be a moment where mostly Sumera wouldn't get carried away in the room. Yeah, tum logo kya laga? Like me, Sumukhi, or the people were like, no, no, no. You know, have to focus on what we are doing. And we were very bad. By the end of it, even we were like, bad, fuck this man, let's just talk about this shit. Yeah. Like, kitna khud pe focus karoge, thode dusre bhi focus kar lete. It's very difficult to be in a competitive environment with friends. But yeah, we were very front benchers about it.
Talking of competition, Prashasti, you've been part of a different competition earlier where you were a solo participant. This time you were with a team. So, aapka kya experience raha from one competition to another?
I don't feel competitive. So I think I had bad days during that show and this one also. Uh-huh. And the bad days have been, I didn't do well. And I'm not like really making this up. Really, in Comicstan also, the bad days used to be, aaj maine bahut kharab kiya stage pe. And irrespective of number kitne mile hain. And idhar bhi aisi tha. Bitching maine kara hai.
Are humne kiya.
Bitching mein to.
Kya khush hai raha. Are वो जमाना याद है मुझे.
ये जोक होता है, ये जोक होता है, लिखवा के ले गया राइटर से, इतना करना जरूरी था.
राइटर का पेमेंट रुक रहा है, इनवॉइस ही नहीं जा रही है.
सो वो सब किया बिकॉज़ आई एम अ यस एंडर. I enjoyed that show because I was not competitive, and I enjoyed this show because zero competitive feeling that way.
Was your team very competitive, Ritharsha?
Like, competitive in the sense ki like humne hamara sketch 4-5 par cancel karke rewrite kiya hai up to like the last 2 days. PPT also last day before the morning mein shoot hai. Hum log ne raat ke 1 baje tak Abhish se baat karke change kiya hai, fix kiya hai.
Ek wale mein to samay likh raha tha stage mein.
A lot of these last minute changes, very hectic environment. It's just a little strenuous and stressful.
It's like Vipassana for your ego.
Yeah.
Like a reality show. It's like you go there, your ego just gets cleansed. Like, your ego gets an enema. Yeah. A reality show.
So we have a new course of food. I'll give you a basic introduction of all the food items. So poha jalebi is a delicacy in some part of the nation.
Really?
Especially Indore. Yeah. Like Indore is the capital of poha jalebi. From Indore, we travel all the way to eastern part of our country, where you have luchi and aludam as one of their traditional breakfast. In Odisha, Assam, Bengal, Tripura, Bihar. Third, we have Sabudana Khichdi, which is a snack, but also
it's a very item.
Yeah, it's a breakfast item, and also fast ke time bahut khate hain.
Correct.
Like during Navratri or like if you're fasting. Okay, this is mutton nihari today in our course. Nihari origin lie in the fact that earlier, like Mughals or your Nawab wagera jab hote the, after the first prayer in the morning, they used to have this, like Nahar. Or Nahar means morning. So, wahan se this came, like this used to be their first meal, like subah.
Very heavy meal.
Yeah.
You're saying the luchi aludam is for breakfast from Odisha. And why is Biswa so thin?
Great question. Because he's eating sushi, which is not available. One last thing, of course, is banmaska, staple. Some people call it banmakhan. In Bombay, you call it banmaska.
Varun na kabhi dadaji ki kami mehsus hone nahi deta.
Of course.
Okay, I'm eating poha and jalebi for the first time together. It's pretty
really?
Tasty.
Banmaska apne Lucknow mein. Sharma ji ki chai itna famous hai.
Ab to deliver bhi karte hain.
Sharma ji in Lucknow. Samosa, they have a unique samosa. It's a circular, gold, spherical, spherical. And chai, which is crazy.
This means there are no...
This is banmaska from this small village called Chayos. Okay. It's really good.
They're very hospitable. No?
Yeah.
You
yeah.
go there, they're like, welcome to
Chayos.
They keep welcoming you. Ek baar Biswa aur main gaye Chayos mein. Aur usne bola nahi, to jaake poocha usne. Koi welcome karni? Buddy, I'm not feeling welcome, dear.
My favorite thing about Sabudana is the consistency. Fun to choose that mini mini eraser.
But you can have two preparation of Sabudana khichdi. The one with the chota Sabudana, one with a bada Sabudana. Hai na?
Sacha moti bolte hain.
Sacha moti.
Aapne wo suna hai? Bada Sabu, agar gussa ho to Jupiter mein bol ke na.
When Sabu
ye jo kaat de raha ye kaat de raha
no way
but maine to
childhood of self
maine english mein padha tha na english mein tha ki when Sabu gets angry a volcano erupts in Jupiter somewhere
yeah somewhere
kahi bhi ho sakta hai
when I see you guys together I know how you've been together for so long Rahul
it's a good marriage
log aise hi nahi hame sasta Joshi Bhatt bolte
hain
yeah we bonded
I saw the trailer that came out comedy premium league and I saw Anurag Kashyap I have no idea what he is doing in your show
same
क्या चल रहा
He heard some comedians were firing shots at each other. And I was like, cut all the camera.
But Tanmay, what is Anurag Kashyap doing in the show like?
He's part of a very, very special episode. You will see Anurag Kashyap step into our shoes. I know he loves comedy and he's so good in the episode. Like, in fact, I think the bit is so good. Off the top of his bit, I want to pitch a show to Netflix.
One of the most interesting things about the show is the team name. Now I heard you have names like Nazuk Nevle, Gharelu Gilhari.
Yes.
What is that all about?
You don't have to censor yourself. You can say, what the fuck is that?
What is your team called, Prashant?
Gharelu Gilhari.
Kyun hai ye Gharelu Gilhari?
देखिए ऐसे आप जान सकते हैं कि हम सबको एक साथ तो ब्रेन वेव आया नहीं था कि जानवर के नाम डालें तो थोड़ा तो ब्रीफ वगैरह था कि ऐसा कुछ कम्पिटिटिव फील आना चाहिए जानवरों के नाम तो हमें लगा कि हम लोग तो जोन थोड़ा क्यूट चल रहा है लाइक यू नो क्यूट और हम लोग कहीं के घर में काम कर रहे थे तो घरेलू क्यूट गिलेरी घरेलू तो ऐसे आ गया गाइस थोड़ा हमने ब्रेनस्टॉर्म करा एक दो दिन लगे हमें
रिताशा व्हाट वाज योर टीम
हमारे कुछ ऑप्शंस थे जो रिजेक्ट हो गए जैसे सेक्सी शुतुरमुर्ग एंड लवडू लायंस एंड फाइनली वी वर लाइक लवेबल लंगूर अच्छा सो वी वर लाइक रियली
ग्रेट किंग ऑफ द जंगल लवडू लायन इधर का राजा है
लवडू पधार रहे हैं
Rahul, what was your team called?
Okay, first I'll tell like what names we wanted to have. Yes, we had two options which we were very proud of. Hmm. One was we wanted to name our team Sumuki.
That would have been very funny.
We were like team Sumuki bolega and with the confusion, kaun ja raha, kaun ja raha. But they rejected that. And that's when they decided ki nahi yaar inko free hand denge. That's when they said animal.
You know, sirf bachchon hi karenge naam ke saath.
Dusra tha, we wanted Maki Mamta.
Maki Mamta is fab.
And we had written a rap also. Maki Mamta, Maki Maki Mamta, tumko nahi jamta. Maki Maki Mamta, Maki team ki nahi shamta. Maki Maki Mamta, Maki Mamta. But they didn't like that also. So then we went with Nazuk Nevle. Me and Uruj were like, what the fuck is this Nevle? Then they said it's a mongoose. Then I was like, okay.
Tell me, what is your team?
So I don't remember the original names that we had pitched, but I know there was a lot of back and forth. So as a joke, we said, can we name our team? I don't give a fuck. Just reply to the email in caps saying, I don't give a fuck. Then they replied back saying, you can't call yourself team. I don't give a fuck. You have to put a thing and an animal. So I said, it'll be, I don't give a fuck, iguana. Okay. I wish there was more depth and thinking.
Yeah,
really wasn't.
So I want to ask two things from you guys. Ek khane ke baare mein, ek CPL ke baare mein. Okay, let's start with food. Aapne aaj sab kuch try kiya. I want to know from all of you, ki aaj sabse acha kya laga? We'll start jalebi. With Prashti. Jalebi, poha jalebi. Tanmay, apart from our company, what else did you like?
Oh, okay.
Come on.
Yeah, company was great. There's something about banmaska and chai.
It's
that
best.
Is true.
Just fucking comforting.
Chai mein dalke.
It becomes galotti like melt in your mouth. Sorry, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I'm doing this to you.
The entire Lucknow is right
like
now.
Very melt in your mouth type.
Abhi butter chicken ki bitching kar rahe hai.
Chai mein dal ke keh raha hai galotti kabab.
You know the galotti like when you put it in your mouth it just goes.
Bas sir koi nahi hota hai.
But wo favorite quality hai.
Galotti kabab by the way like there was a nawab jiske daant bahut jhad gaye the and he couldn't eat like proper good kebab. So the chef created a kebab.
Banmaska dena chahiye.
Banmaska chai dena chahiye tha. Tasha, what did you like the most?
Banmaska chai is always a favorite and of course idli dosa.
Talking of idli dosa, Rahul. What did you like the most?
I like the idli the most.
Before I let you guys go, you'll have to tell me.
Bowl.
Ek-ek karke. Yes. Finger bowl, sauce, sab milega. Anyone who is watching this episode of Menu Please, if you want to say like one reason to watch the show, like why should they watch the show?
यहाँ पे वो 3 hours later वाला I think people have seen all of us in different contexts doing our own thing, that it becomes a nice mixed bag when we all come together and try to do something. This is rare and I think you should give it a watch just for that. Even if the fun we had while making it, like 10% of that translates, you'll have a great 3-4 minutes on the show.
Yeah.
Love it.
I think this is so much happening in each episode, like every episode is so packed with 4 acts, 16 comics and everyone is doing something different. It's funny to watch that Prashasti is bombing so hard, but at the same time, it's also funny to watch that someone is killing so much.
Unfortunately, due to the pandemic, some of us or most of us, we're not creating at least stuff that we wanted for a long time. I think if you have missed your favorite comedians performing, creating, then this is a great, great opportunity to watch them in action.
Why should you watch the show? You should watch it because it's a horrible, painful world and you can watch and smile and laugh.
What a sell that was. Dunya haram jaadi hai, dekh lo bhai.
Iske andar hai, dil hai comic ka.
What a great CTA this after every YouTube video. Main dunya bahut harami hai dosto, like share
subscribe.
So nice talking to you guys and I hope you guys had fun. You guys had fun eating this food, talking about Comedy Premium League, which is now streaming on Netflix. Go and watch it and spread some love. And please don't forget to like this video, share this with your friends, and please subscribe to Netflix India YouTube channel.